Hey everyone, this is Fejo, and in this video see how to get the Iron Man trophy Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered, where you need to get a distinction, which means a gold medal, in a Hot Pursuit event, an interceptor and a rapid response with the Audi R8. Because in these events you'll play as a cop, the Audi R8 is unlocked when you get 845,000 cop bounty points. To start, let's check the Hot Pursuit event. For this one, you can choose the truck Run to the Hills in the East Gorge Canyon area. For this one, you have to boost all 7 racers before they finish the race.
Thing is over.
Now, for the Interceptor event, we can select the limited emission track in the Boulder Desert area. In this one, there's just one racer that you have to bust inside the time limit given for the gold medal. Once again, do not forget to select the Audi R8. And finally, for the rapid response event, we can select the guided missile in Carson Ridge Reservoir area. The intention of this event is to get to the destination with the Audi R8 inside the given time once again for the gold medal.
Please respond.
And that's it, everyone. I hope this video helped you to get this trophy. If yes, leave a like, comment, and do not forget to subscribe. See ya!